play. This is Peppa Pig, and this is her little brother George. They have lots of fun together. Where shall they begin?
Skip.
Click on the game you would like to play. Peppa and George love picnics, and so do their friends. But they can be a little fussy sometimes, especially when they are hungry. It's time for a snack. First, let's give everybody a plate. Click the correct color plates to pick them up. Then click the picnic blanket to give them to Peppa and her friends. They would like to eat from white plates. Well done! Four plates for four friends. Now everybody needs a napkin. Click the correct color napkins to pick them up. Then click the picnic blanket to give them to Peppa and her friends. They would like to use white napkins. Oops, that's not the right color. Try again. Well done. Everybody has the correct napkin. Four napkins for four friends. Let's serve the food. Peppa and her friends would like food in special shapes. Can you find the right ones? Click the correct shape food to pick it up. Then click again to give it to the right friend. Peppa would like something shaped like a rectangle. Oops, that's not the correct shape food. Try again. Well done. George would like something shaped like a semicircle. Oops, that's not the correct shape food. Try again. That was brilliant. Rebecca would like something shaped like a triangle. Oops, that's not the correct shape. That was brilliant. Susie would like something shaped. That was brilliant. Good work. Everybody got what they wanted. That looked really yummy. Now, let's give everyone something to drink. Click the correct drink to pick it up. Then click again to give it to the right friend. Peppa would like some cranberry juice. Well done. George would like some water. Oops, that's not the right. That was brilliant. Rebecca would like some grape juice. Oops, that's not the right drink. Try again. That was brilliant. Susie, that was brilliant. Well done. Everybody has the drink they asked for.
Hooray!
That was amazing. Click on the game you would like to play. Look, there's Mrs. Duck. She always knows where to find the best muddy puddles. And Peppa loves jumping in muddy puddles. If we follow her, then Peppa can jump in the muddy puddle too. We'd better catch up with her. Peppa needs to catch Mrs. Duck, but she needs to be careful on her bike too. Help Peppa move up on the path by pressing the up arrow key. Help Peppa move down on the path by pressing the down arrow key. Watch out for things in Peppa's way, like thorn bushes. They'll slow her down. Try to collect as many flowers as possible. Those flowers are so pretty. Try to collect as many flowers as possible. Well done! pretty. Mrs. Duck went down a different path. Peppa needs to figure out which path Mrs. Duck took. She can follow Mrs. Duck's footprints. Ducks have webbed feet. Click the correct path to follow Mrs. Duck. Remember, ducks have webbed feet. Those don't look like duck footprints. Try again. Yes, those are Mrs. Duck's footprints. She definitely went this way. Well done. As possible.
Whee! Whee!
Well done.
Whee! Whee!
Those flowers are so pretty. We need to find out which one. Right! Mrs. Duck took that path. Home. Click on the game you would like to play. Peppa loves bath time. And so does George. The best thing about bath time are the bubbles. George likes bubbles too. Peppa and George love playing with bath toys. But the bath toys keep floating away in all the bubbles. Can you help them find all the bath toys they want to play with? Get ready to find the toys. Peppa and George would like to play with the toys shown below the bathtub. Help them find their toys by clicking on the right bubbles. Click on the bubbles that have the toys Peppa and George would like to drop the toys into the bath. Click on the bubbles that have the toys Peppa and George... That's not one of the toys we're looking for. Try again. That's not one of the toys we're looking for. Try again. Click on the bubbles... Yes, that looks like an amazing toy. Click on the... That was brilliant. George really likes... Let's look for a different toy. Keep... That's right. Oops. Let's look for a different... Yes, that looks like an amazing toy. Thank you for finding all of Peppa's toys. Popping bubbles is so much fun. Keep clicking the bubble. Click on the game you would like to play. Thank you.